Hello friends, welcome to Engineering Funda family. In this video, I'll explain you block diagram of radar system. Here I'll be explaining you two different types of block diagrams. One is there with bistatic radar system and second is there with monostatic radar system. At last, I'll be comparing both of these categories of radar system. So as I have told you, there are two types of radar system. One is bistatic and second is monostatic. First of all, I'll explain you bistatic radar system. If you observe the block diagram of bistatic radar system, then in that, here we have transmitter section and here we have receiver section. Transmitter section, that is having transmitter and transmitting antenna, and the receiver section, that is having receiver and receiving antenna. Here, as if any object is coming in this vicinity of radar system, then this transmitter antenna, that is transmitting very high power. This transmitted wave, that is there in terms of kilowatt. Sometimes this transmitted power could be there in terms of megawatts even. So transmitter is transmitting high power signal over here. And as if object is there in this vicinity, then it will be reflecting this signal. But reflected wave, that will be very weak. It is there in terms of 10 to the power minus 12 to 10 to the power minus 15 watt, right? And by comparing transmitter signal and receiver signal on radar display, we will be tracking unknown objects. So with bistatic radar system, we have two separate antennas. One is there with transmitter and second is there with receiver. Now I'll explain you monostatic radar system. If you observe the block diagram of monostatic radar system, in that we have only one antenna. Here we have additional component, that is duplexer. Here we have transmitter section. So transmitter section is having transmitter that will be providing high power signal to duplexer, and that signal will be given to this antenna that will be transmitting high power over here as if object is appearing over here. Let us assume one object is coming here, then from transmitter via duplexer, signal is transmitted by this antenna that will be there in terms of kilowatts to megawatts, and this object will be reflecting signal, and that reflected wave that will be there with low power. It could be there in terms of 10 to the power minus 12 to 10 to the power minus 15. And this received wave that will be given to receiver circuit via duplexer. So, but obviously this duplexer, that is separating high power transmitted signal and low power reflected received signal, right? And by comparing both of these waves at display, we will be tracking object. So with monostatic radar system, we have additional component, that is duplexer, and duplexer is operating with transmitter and receiver. Here, job of duplexer is to isolate high power transmitter and low power receiver. One should know main role of duplexer is what? It is to isolate high power transmitter and low power receiver. The reason is transmitted signal that is there with high power. It could be there in terms of kilowatts. It could be there in terms of megawatts. While whatever signal that we receive over here, which is echo signal of this object, that is having very weak power, right? It could be there in terms of 10 to the power minus 12 to 10 to the power minus 15. So here we need to separate both of these signals, and to separate both of these signals, we need to isolate transmitter and receiver. That job is done with the use of duplexer. Here we will be having only one antenna because of duplexer, right? Now let us compare both of these systems. So here, based on different parameters, I'll be going to compare monostatic and bistatic radar system. If you talk about how many antennas are used over here, then with monostatic radar system, we just need single antenna. Why? The reason is we are having duplexer, which is isolating transmitter and receiver circuit, right? While with bistatic radar system, we need two antennas. Here, see, duplexer is required in monostatic radar system to separate transmitter and receiver, while duplexer is not available with bistatic radar system. If you talk about size of the system, then with monostatic radar system, we need less space. Why? The reason is here we just need to have one antenna, right? And you will be observing, see, with the radar system, we will be using this antenna. So size of this antenna, that is very large. In biostatic radar system, we'll be using two antennas. So as if you use two antennas, then entire size of entire system, that will be more over here, right? So with monostatic, we need less space because of only one antenna is used, while in biostatic, we need more space as we need two antennas. If you talk about systems complexity, then monostatic radar system is more complex. Why? The reason is here we use duplexer, and with duplexer circuit, we will be isolating high power transmitter and low power receiver over here. So complexity wise, monostatic radar system is more complex and bistatic radar system is less complex. Cost wise, monostatic radar system is costly and bistatic radar system is low cost system. The reason is, see, antenna cost is not that much. But here, with the use of duplexer, we are reducing size, but we are increasing cost over here, right? The reason is duplexer's cost, that is way greater compared to the cost of antenna. I hope you have understood this session. Still, if anything that you would like to share, please note it down in comment section. I'll be happy to help you. Thank you so much for watching this video.